I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. Find a posture that feels both comfortable and alert. Perhaps with a sense of taking your seat, establishing yourself stably, moving a little if you like to get settled. Eyes open or closed. It's fine if you like to walk while you meditate. It's fine to turn off the sound if you find my voice distracting. And in this meditation, we will explore different aspects of the instruction from my teacher's teacher, or a primary teacher of many of my teachers, the great Ajahn Chah, meditation master and wonderful teacher in the forest tradition of Thailand, no longer with us, bless his memory, who spoke of being aware while letting go. So see if you can sustain present moment awareness throughout this meditation. And if you find yourself getting distracted by something or carried away by a train of thought, as soon as you notice it, come back. Sustaining awareness while letting go. Beginning with exploring letting go in your body, such as the letting go while exhaling. Releasing. You could take a few deep breaths and then let go of controlling your breathing and letting your body find a natural rhythm on its own. See if you can let attention rest increasingly in sensations and let go of deliberate thinking. Let go of little daydreams. Let go of planning or worrying. And be aware of your body breathing. let your awareness move throughout your body and let go of tension in different parts of it. Letting go, for example, in your diaphragm, under your rib cage. Staying aware while letting go in your jaws and tongue and mouth. Letting go in the floor of your pelvis. In your legs and feet. Letting go between your shoulder blades. Letting go between your eyes. Letting go in the back of your head. And letting go anywhere else in your body that you like. As we release and let go, there can be a wideness, a spaciousness of awareness. open. Extending in all directions. A field of awareness that doesn't have an edge to it. As you allow experiences to flow through awareness without following after them, you become increasingly rested in the present. Not following after what has passed. Letting go of the past while receiving the present. Letting the present flow through you as you open to the next moment. You might find that a sense of naturalness and ease is helpful here. Not following after any thought or image or feeling. Staying aware while letting the stream of consciousness whoosh on through you. Continually letting go while opening to whatever appears next. resting in the present, it can help to have a gentle sense of contentment with the present, so that there's no movement toward becoming, there's no attachment to a future. Feeling the enoughness of the present helps us rest here. Staying alert and aware, at ease in the present. letting go of any sense that you have to go anywhere else or fix anything or do anything. Opening into a natural sense of ease. Simply being. Not caught up in doing. Being content in the present. Let awareness stay open and wide as you become more and more absorbed into a sense of being content in the present. a sense of simply being spreading inside you, opening in all directions.